the new record is called Awakening. Like I said, like we haven't put out a record in 23 years. I'd like to introduce you to our new guitar player, Joey Razzolo. Anybody say hi, Joey?
Hi, Joey!
Joey's 22, wasn't even fucking born last time we made a record. But he's fucking awesome. We're glad to have it. Over here on guitar is Mr. Wiley Arnett. Everybody say hi, Wiley. Wiley's fucking awesome. Hey, back on the drums, we have a guy who used to be in our band, and he left. He joined a little band called Machine Head. And now he's back with us. It's Mr. Dave McClay. Yeah. Dave McClay, the amazing one-handed drummer. He was doing his, whatever the guy's name from Def Leppard is, he was doing this. Did you ever see that headline? Show off Def Leppard drummer chops his other arm on. Overconfident. And my name's Phil. Thanks for coming here tonight and supporting all the bands. Let's hear it for Against the Grain. Yeah. Fuckers Rock. There's Sacred Reckoning. The Almighty GWAR. Yeah. It's so crazy seeing a bunch of people in white shirts. We used to play, you know, metal shows. No one wears white shirts. That's why GWAR fucking kills, right? GWAR can get a bunch of metalheads to wear white shirts. That's a fucking mighty power right there. So, I'm gonna shut up. We're gonna play back to the music, and this is the title track of our new record. It's called Awakening.